Hello and welcome to part 11 of my playthrough of Bioshock 2 Minerva's Den. People don't do romance like that anymore. I can go pick up those items now. Die! Die! No! Wrong plasmid! My children! I'm so sorry. Come back. Let Daddy fix you. I'm getting too attached to these things. Damn it. There! Punishable by what? Oh god damn it! I found a machine gun, an upgraded machine gun, before I found the machine gun. That's interesting. There's not much more I can explore. Yeah, I know. I'll be going back here later. It's gonna do the big job. That work? There we go. Simple.
I figured out how to reprogram a bathysphere signal beacon to scramble Lamb's torpedoes. But I need access to a bathysphere, and Porter's got the only one in the den locked away in his private yacht. Son of a bitch, why doesn't he open up?
Because he's not there. Here we go.
That'll do the trick. Take the beacon to the master input console in the programming wing. That paranoid bastard Wall had it installed in his office.
Surprise, Sigma!
Surprise, what? Oh. That really, really oh, fuck. Right, I'm going to end part 11 there and probably start 12 in a total clusterfuck, but fuck it, I'm going to do it. Thank you and see you when I do that.